So today I'm going to be doing a review on the Don't Look at Me Beef Mash by Lush. And it took forever to find this. I went to 3 different malls. I'm like, oh, do you guys have the masks at all? They're like, sorry, we're out of stock. Then finally yesterday, there was this girl that comes in every Thursday, so I'll try to come in and get it. And I'm like, okay, it's Thursday today, so I'm gonna try. And they have it. I picked it up and I didn't know that it was gonna be this small. It's like the size of my palm and it's only 60 grams. It was such a long lineup, so I just went in and bought it, and now I'm gonna do a first impression about it. But I heard really good reviews about this, so let's do it.
So first, you wanna wash your face and read the instructions. Wearing a hair tie or something to keep your hair away from your face. Just to keep in mind that a little does go a lot. You could apply this on your face and your whole body if you want. Get to massage in circular motion to pre-exfoliate the skin. As massaging in my face, I thought they had microbeads, but I found out that it's actually ground white rice. Leave it on for 10 minutes. Did you know lemon juice, tofu, and brown rice helps brighten the skin? This mask could only be found in store because they refrigerate this product. Time is up and time to wash this face.
This is crazy. Like, this is like crazy good. Like, it feels very, very soft right now. Like, I've never had my skin feel like this before after a face mask.